Breaking news is happening on Detroit's east side as bullets fly, hitting a DDOT bus at Harper and Whittier.
Police say a man got off that bus and fired several shots, hitting the bus. The gunman then took off. Fortunately, no one inside the bus was hurt. Police now investigating to try to figure out if anything happened on the bus prior to those shots being fired.